Hello and welcome to today's video. Today we are going to be doing a coffee table makeover. And for this makeover, I really wanted to take this entire coffee table back to a raw wood finish, including this cane webbing that's on the bottom shelf here. Now, it would be way too much work to try and strip the paint off or sand the paint, and I could potentially damage the cane itself. Instead of doing that, I'm just going to do a faux wood finish to match the raw wood. As you can see, I've already taken this coffee table apart and stripped off that old paint and sanded it back down to bare wood. I'm going to use this little scraping tool here and scrape all of the dried paint and dirt out of this area around the edge here, where the cane meets the wood. Now it's time to clean the entire surface of the cane to get it ready for paint. I'm using Rust-Oleum spray paint in the color Almond. This is just something that I had lying around the house, and it matched the color of the wood, so that's what I'm going to be using for the base. I'm going to spray paint the whole thing. I'm going to do two coats of that, and I will show you what it looks like. So I just have here a mix of brown acrylic paint and water, and that's it. I'm just going to apply the paint over the entire surface area of the cane, and what I'm going to do is kind of using little circular motions and a little bit of pressure, I'm going to work the paint into the webbing itself so that it gets in all the little nooks and crannies, because we want it to sink down and absorb into the the recessed areas of the cane. And then we're gonna come back and wipe away, using very light pressure, the paint that's on the top, revealing the previous color. So I'm just using really light pressure to wipe off some of that dark brown paint that we just applied. The color is almost a perfect match to the natural wood of the coffee table itself, and looks a little bit splotchy here, so I'm gonna go ahead and do another layer of that, wipe that back again, and then we'll move on to staining the wood. I'm using a wood stain in the color Sun Bleached. I've thinned it out quite a bit with mineral spirits because I want really sheer coverage for this piece. I don't want to cover up any of the wood grain or the imperfections. I really want to keep those. I'm going to be applying the stain with an old rag, and I'm not going to be wiping it off. I'm just going to apply it and let that soak into the wood. This color is called Sun Bleached. But it has a lot of gray tones in it, so it's really just neutralizing all of those orangey or yellow tones that are in the wood. And then I'm going to let that dry for about 24 hours before I reassemble the coffee table. And now is the final step. I'm going to be using this water-based polyurethane as a top coat. I'm just going to apply this with a brush, and I'm doing 3 coats of this because it's quite thin and I want this piece to be well protected. This is what it looked like before. Super dirty, lots of old paint, in pretty bad condition. So here's what the finished project looks like. It's super cute, really simple, clean, boho, raw wood look. I also added a stencil to the glass to give it just a little something extra. I felt like it was kind of boring. I had a lot of fun doing this makeover, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video. Here's what the stencil looks like. Hope you guys can get a better view of what that looks like outside in the sun. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next one.